Hi, my name is Pearl.
Hi, my name is Marissa, and we are part of the North High Bulletin crew.
We hope you enjoy today's bulletin.
Good morning, Saxons. This is your North High Bulletin with me, Natasha.
And I'm Gian. I hope you're all having a great Friday.
And now let's move on to your important announcements.
If you didn't know, we have a sister city in Japan. And they come down every year to come visit us.
And if you're interested in housing, go to ASB for more information.
And if you want to get a discount for when you go to Koshua later in the spring, here's a chance.
Picture Makeup Day will be Wednesday, October 12th in the NPR next to the cafeteria from 7 a.m. to 1 p.m. If you are a new student, didn't make it to registration, or simply want to retake the picture you took, pick up a picture pricing flyer from the ASB office, then come on in next Wednesday before school, at snack, and at lunch to the NPR to take your new picture. This will be the last opportunity to be in the yearbook. ID photos taken in ASB are not used for the yearbook.
Now let's move on to our weekly calendar.
Monday and Tuesday will be student free days. On Monday, there will be a volleyball game against West High at 3:15, and on Tuesday, there will be a tennis game at West High at 2:30. On Thursday, tennis will also have another game against Luzinger at 2:30 at home, and on Thursday, volleyball will have a game against Luzinger at home at 2:30. On Friday, football will have a game against Luzinger away at 7 p.m., and there will be a Saxon Buddies meeting at lunch.
Hey North, isn't this beautiful? Well, if you want to contribute to these beautiful creations, come to Garden Club at lunch today at the end of E-Wing. Be there or be square.
What's up, North? So today, choir is having a little fundraiser movie night in the Black Box.
Come through. It's Friday.
You ain't got no job.
Ain't got no school.
You ain't got no homework.
You ain't got nothing to do.
So just come through.
We got snacks and drinks.
Wow, bring your friends and bring your family.
Come here right after school in the Black Box.
See you there.
Hi, I'm Mr. Cal and I teach Algebra 2 here at North High. For 6 months out of this year, HRA will be highlighting a character trait that is essential for the success of our community and for our school. This month, we'll be focusing on respect. Now, respect can be used in a lot of different contexts. Respect for the environment, respect for ourselves, respect for other people. But this month, we're going to be focusing on the people that we respect. And we're going to be doing that with a little challenge. Now, I like to think of the people that I respect as giraffes. Giraffes, you might be saying. Well, let's look at a giraffe. What do they look like? Look at that thing. Beautiful. Nice and tall. Actually, I guess the tallest terrestrial animals on the planet. And they're known for their extremely long necks. Well, to me, that's what we're gonna be focusing on. The people that stick their necks out for people other than themselves. And we're gonna be acknowledging these people during our second period classes. So all this month, every second period teacher is going to have something that looks like this. It's a paper that says respect wall. And we're gonna acknowledge the people that we think of as our giraffes. The people that are sticking their necks out for other people. Now these could be your classmates, could be teammates, they could be teachers, parents, people that you actually don't really know, but you know of them. But the challenge is gonna be for everybody to make at least one post this month.
The day I met you, I forget just why I left you. I was insane. Stay.
Hi, my name is Jessica. Now let's see what the freshmen are learning for Disability Awareness Week. Here they're learning what dyslexic feels like. And And here they're learning how it feels to have no fielding in their hands. Here they're learning how it is to be in a wheelchair. And here they're learning how to walk if they were blind.
One last reminder, North, we do have a football game against West High tonight, so please, please come out and support.
I have been your host, Natasha Shills.
And me, Gian Park.
Have a great weekend, North.